wind fell here. This is going to be a cool slaughter.
My turn at last.
My turn? Sorry. Well now, what shall I do to you? What should I do? Should I walk around?
My turn at last.
We just hit the enemy, right?
I'll end this.
I'll try not to be a burden. What should I do? Well, now, what should I do?
My turn at last.
What should I do? I see the world.
I'll end this. Disappear.
What should I do? Should I walk around? Please behave. Well, you were just small fry.
Right.
this.
Alone until now, and from now on, no, I hate being lonely, I hate being by myself. Right, I can make some, I'll try to make some. I know I can, I'm the undisputed god after all. I did it. It's small, but I did it. A sparkling blue star. A small, small world. Nothing exists there yet, but much will begin to exist there. I made a small world. World. Ugh, thinking about it now, it's kind of embarrassing. Maybe I was really young or really naive.
Did something happen?
This is kind of gross to watch. You're getting all squirmy.
Don't call me gross. I was remembering the past and I felt embarrassed.
You think back to your past and shuffle your feet in embarrassment. Can it mean?
Was it something dirty?
No way! Don't get your thick hopes up.
Of course. You remembered your past as a little ragamuffin walking around all pissed and breaking windows.
100% not my past.
Maybe it was like when you stumble upon a pony you wrote when you were younger? Hidden in the back of a drawer?
That's getting warmer.
You're actually a pure-hearted maiden. Surprising.
I didn't actually write a stupid love poem. It just kind of felt similar, okay?
I found you.
You! It's Belly! You've been gone for a while.
Yes, I have.
Where do you get off suddenly disappearing like that?
He's right. We were worried sick.
Worried about me?
Of course we were. Maybe it wasn't for very long, but you were our traveling companion.
It's nice you're back and all, but don't run off like that again.
I spoke with my father.
That's why you went off on your own?
What did he say? Why is he consuming planets?
I don't care what his reasons are. I'll never forgive him.
I'm sorry.
You don't gotta apologize. It's your dad who's being bad.
Lady Shushu, look out!
Huh? Whoa! What the heck are you doing all of a sudden?
The only thing I can do.
I gotta show off my power too!
My turn at last.
My turn?
Take that!
this.
Is it my turn? Attacking me like that. You better start talking and telling me why. Come on, spill it.
I don't know what I should do.
Hey, leaving after saying that is just gonna confuse us even more, you know?
Please wait, madam.
Don't get in my way. We gotta chase her down.
You're right, but she seemed to be struggling with something.
Yes, maybe it's not best for us to run after her.
Like I'd know about any of that. Unless we get the whole scoop, how are we supposed to know what to do?
Oh, you see her as a friend?
Not a friend or anything. It's just a pain in the ass if she decides to come attack us again for no reason.
I muse whether or not Valeria shall appear again.
She will. I know it. If she doesn't...
Uh-oh. I'm hesitating again. I don't want to fight, but I...